That's right. We're looking for treasure in our box break. Arr, matey. Arr. Let's find some treasure. Seven times through for the owner name random. And seven times through for the letter random. So here we go. Lucky number seven. Boom. And we got our first name letter break almost underway. That is the very first random. Seven times through. What's it gonna be? Lucky number seven. All right, ahoy. Ahoy, matey. Lumber Kings, our first hit out of 128 is a Roger Maris. Oh my, Roger Maris comes out. That is a great hit for Arturo. Congratulations, man. The legend. 61 home runs in 1961. Oh my goodness. Is that right? That doesn't seem right. My gosh, 61? That's incredible. That is really incredible. All right, so what a good hit. Roger Maris comes out for Arturo. And next up in the break, what do we have? Tony Perez, the Reds legend. It's his uni number. Oh, you're right. I didn't even look at that, but you're right. Absolutely. That's, we got his uniform number. Yeah. Sweet. I didn't notice that. All right. So, now we've got the Tony Perez. And that's William S's. Two of 14. What's it going to be coming up out of here next? Oh, my. Ken Griffey Jr. and Barry Bonds. K and B. That's Troy C, aka Pal Angie, and Arturo going to be in the random to see who gets us 3 of 4, Barry and Griffey Jr. Nice. Good luck. Then we have this, Babe Ruth, Mickey Mantle, and Ted Williams. Ho! Ho! Oh my gosh. That is Arturo. You need to own 2 out of the 3 to keep this thing. Let's see if it's going to go to random. Arturo, you've got B. VP has M. And the letter T owner is William. Oh, this is going to be really something here. Good luck between the three of you. Hope. Let's go ahead and do the Griffey Jr. and we'll come back to that one. Wow. Here we go, 7 times. Where's that top list out of 7 for the Griffey Jr. and Barry Bonds? Lucky number 7. Troy C, aka Pal Angie, congratulations. What a great hit to come away with. King Griffey Jr. and Barry Bonds. This is called the Home Run Challenge by Lumber Kings, and it's the versus card. 3 of 4. What else is coming up for us? What else is happening? Oh my. Somebody's going to get something nice. I don't know who it is yet, but somebody's got something nice coming. Good luck, everyone. Seven times through, here we go. Where's that top list at for 7? I'm sorry, I just have to pause just for 1 second. Actually, I'm just actually double checking myself, making sure I didn't make any mistake. I certainly don't want to make a mistake on this. So good of a hit. Okay, everything's the way it should be. 7 times. Lucky number 7. William S. Congratulations. What a great hit to have come out for you, sir. Wow. What a monster hit. That is really nice. One of seven. Some of the all-time greatest ever to play the game. Coming out there in that box of Lumber Kings. Now we get ready for the next big hit. You're welcome, Alan. We'll get some updates. Think we have a jersey next, right? Yeah. It is. It's a jersey coming up, everybody. Gold Rush Hall of Fame jersey is about to break. All right. You're welcome. All right, more Lumber Kings is becoming available. Good luck in the Hall of Fame jersey coming up, about to break. Hopefully we can pull a monster out of here.